Well, folks, our next match in the tournament was supposed to be Ryan Slade versus Tony Sly, but obviously because Ryan cannot compete, due to an injury forfeit, the intellectual punk, Tony Sly, advances in the tournament.
More popular than James Jeffries.